Nong-O. In anybody's mind, it would be an upset.
No, from early stages of the first.
And get inside the head of Saemapetch. It's an open hand for Nong-O. Nong-O going it down. Round kick. Nong-O with a fake. Nong-O. One for one. The these lands.
Like that inside low kick thrown by Saemapetch.
The hairline of Saemapetch. Front kick. Jab two there from Nong-O. Saemapetch ties him up. They tango.
Nong-O got Young Hadao. Find the knockout in the third.
Saemapetch's got to go deep and dig into the well. The right eye of Saemapetch. Saemapetch thread the elbow. Crack into the carcass. High left round.
Formation and ready to let it go.
Nong-O looking through his crowd.
Really figured out. He's waiting to land it. He's just waiting to unload it.
Saemapetch trying to take it over the corner. And the elbow from the champion. He's trying to shut the jaw. Saemapetch throws a left hand. Counter again.
Inside Saemapetch.
This is Muay Thai. Good counter. Versus Thai. He wants the head back. Down on Saemapetch in the previous round. Four up. Reach over the chat. Good counter again from Nong-O.
On the best performances.
The technique, decision of Nong-O going down.
To come back almost like that in the third.
Nice jab from the champion. Reset. Gets out of the way. Good slip of the punch from Nong-O. Basket. Tracking kick to the neck. Real thunder. Combination. Down for Saemapetch. Back. Powers off the ropes. Round kicks. Goes downstairs. Sprints up.
And catches you on one leg. And he's
jumping.
He can bring that long, spinning the chin with another right. He had a hard time in the first two rounds.
Delval came close. Nong-O plays him with a right hand. Center ring.
His body shot there thrown by it the same way.
Oh, beautiful front kick there.
Front. Delval is only setting that.
Nong-O out. Look for the front kick. Nice receipt kick to both legs. Look at you. Think throw at Nong-O.
I like how Dalvao's mixing things, forcing Nong-O to counter strike.
The busier of the two is briefly a kicking arsenal. Yeah. Nong-O going to Dao. Dalvao. He wrote the book.
Yeah, he's doing a pretty good job. He's keeping the kicks, which the kind of the.
You're right, meet up in centimeter advantage for Dalvao. Must kick Nong-O. Good striking. Reece Dalval has his front kicks. Fakes now from Dalval. Very high. Dalval. Nong-O to the right ribs. There's forearm guard protect. Nong-O leg kick. Those forearms again. Body to the elbows. Very game here. Reece Dalval. Overwhelmed by the biggest.
Maintain his distance. But in those body kicks, Reece Dalval's body is sort of telling us. But that's what.
Nong-O. 130 remote.
Trying to catch the kicks a lot more. But the big gloves make it a little harder for pull those legs out.
Alval staying up high on the blue young Frenchman. Roundhouse kick there from Nong-O. Had some debt. Slid down, digs the balls in the air. Feet.
The velocity of the shots as they go throughout the match.
Cracks away in the sweat.
Oh, we saw all that damn air from Reece Dalval.
Some good work here from Nong-O back into the corner. Moment to two punch combination off the Dalval. Sudden leg kick from the Frenchman. Power to drop Nong-O. Yeah, that round kick of Nong-O. Inside kick from Nong-O.
Two.
It is hurt now of Reece up. Trying to protect that damage.
Nong-O sees it. He smells it in the water. Yeah, Dalval switches stances. And he tries to pick up that right. Nong-O starts attacking the other leg, side of his body, too.
As he got to wave the white flag. And he's coming forward, and there's a step through knee, and there's a jab from Talbot. Judges scoring on a 10-point must system. Yeah. Oh. Talbot trying for the knee. Trying
with that knee.
It's amazing high. Oh, nice snappy two-punch combination from the Frenchman last 10 seconds.
Showboat.